We're not hanging on it here, bud. Bud, yeah, really nice. Really, keep going. Yeah, really nice. Really nice. And center line and leg ears off the right hand side. Bring the shoulder in and sideways here like this. Good. And 10 meter circle. Yeah, really nice. Yeah, doing a really good shoulder in here. Was a good transition. So do the transition with the outside way. Yeah, not with the inside. Good. Yeah, fine. And go long diagonal from F towards H and lengthen the stride. Very elastic with your hand so that you can move. And go. Keep going. All the way up to this. And working cross. And center line. And leg is on the left hand side. Yeah, now the one here, fine. Good. Left bend. Right over here like this. Now. Here we go. Good. And spiral in. Now you do neck dragging. Now you come to both sides a little bit to the right. Good. Keep it going. This way, like this, you can easily. Now you come a little bit behind the vertical. A little bit lighter, a little bit more elasticity. Good. Get in smaller. Come forward. Both sides to the right. Here, like this. And walk. In between, keep left and brain until you have them in tandem. Inside walls, outside walls, and the outside range is in sharp that you would not lengthen the top steps. You can be active, yes, but not longer. Push, and go. Upward. Here, fine. Good, and line. You must find. Relax. Here, like this, you see. The moment the crown piece is too low or dropping down, like right now, minimum outside inside rein line. Here, like this. You see, then he comes up, and again, both ways. A little bit more leg. Like this. Here, like this. No? Whatever you did, that is a solution. Like this. And smoothly back to the front. Good. And change range. Into circle.
A little bit more to walk. Here,
and now. Yeah, we know.